This little guy loves his head pets, don't he?
Uh-huh.
That's his awesome little frill. And you remember what kind of frilled dragon this is?
Indonesia.
Indonesian frilled dragon. So there's a couple differences between them and the Australian. Indonesian frilled dragons stay a bit smaller, and their colors aren't really as pronounced as like the Australian frilled dragon. But he is awesome, is he not?
He is.
He is.